Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Tarni Sriram. I make makeup related videos. So today I'm gonna create the classic combo of winged eyeliner and red lip makeup look for this Christmas. If you wanna know further, then please keep on watching. Cleansing, toning and moisturizer is done. Now I'm starting off with the L'Oreal Base Magic Primer. I'm gonna scoop out a little and apply it on my T-zone area. Using my fingertips, I'm gonna blend it. Taking Elegal Pro Coverage Illuminating Liquid Foundation and L'Oreal Paris True Match Lumi Liquid Glow Illuminator. Squatting a full pump of the foundation and a little bit of illuminator and mixing it together using my fingers. Then dotting all over my face and neck. Using Pack 213 brush, I'm gonna blend this. Mixing an illuminator with the foundation gives a glow within. Due to the winter, my skin is lifeless. Desperately need some glow. Next up, I'm using Wet n Wild concealer and apply this on my under eyes, T-zone area and just below the contour. I'm taking the Nykaa Stick foundation and contour my face and applying it around my mouth for the illusion of fuller lips. This is a tad bit darker than my skin tone, which gives a natural shadow to my face. Now with the help of a brush, I'm blending the contour shade first and the concealer next. I'm using a buffing motion here. I don't want to move the product. This will help in getting the maximum coverage of the concealer. And I don't want the stark line of where the concealer starts and ends. So blending the edges for a smooth transition. I'm taking the ELF translucent powder to set all the cream products in place. This will ensure that the product doesn't move or budge for the longest time. For the eyebrows, taking the Rimmel London eyebrow pencil. First, I'm outlining my eyebrows, then filling it in the direction of the hair growth. And in the front section, drawing hair-like strokes. Then, I'm gonna blend it with the brush which is already provided in the pencil. This will remove the excess product and provide a fuller and thicker eyebrows. And for the eyes, I'm taking the Huda Beauty Remastered Rose Gold Palette. Taking the sandalwood shade using a fluffy brush and defining my crease. I'm blending this in windshield wiper motion. Then picking up the henna shade in the smaller blending brush and placing just below the transition shade. I'm gonna build this until I'm satisfied. Once it's done, taking the same fluffy brush and blending both the colors. This will provide a smooth transition. Picking blushed shade using my fingertips and applying it on my eyelids. Then to mesh everything, I am taking same fluffy brush and blending it out. Picking the henna shade in a flat shader brush to define my bottom lash line. I am making sure to connect the upper lash line. I'm using Nykaa Get Inked Sketch Eyeliner Pen to draw a winged eyeliner. This has a precise tip and pretty easy to create a winged eyeliner. First, I'm creating a thin wing and then going bold. I'm taking the L'Oreal Blush Paradise Mascara and coat my upper lashes generously. I'm not going to apply this on my lower lash line. Using Sugar Contour D-Force Face Palette, picking up the contour shade in a blush brush and set the cream contour. Picking the blush from the same palette with the same brush and applying it on my cheeks. I'm not quite happy with the blush though. It didn't suit my skin tone. But contour and highlighter shade is bomb for dusky skin girls. Applying the highlighter in a tapered brush on the highest point of my face from the same palette. Now I'm taking MAC Fix Plus and spritzing on my face to set all the makeup in place. For the lipstick, I'm applying Sugar Cosmetics Matte as L Crayon Lipstick in the shade Scarlet O'Hara. Recently I bought this Hoops from Westside Stores. I'm in love with this. Oh, highlighting inner corner and brow bone using the same highlighter. Ta-da! This is the final look. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe and give a thumbs up. And let me know what you think of this makeup look in the comment section below. Merry Christmas, everyone. Bye.